Jimmy, I went and got a Sprint Cars and Eldora, too.
My fault, man. My foot was itching. Damn, I had to scratch it.
Okay, awesome. Yeah, I got Eldora and Sprint Cars. I wonder what was going on.
Yeah, I bet you was, man. I was trying to hurry, but I could have got slip on.
What's going on, Pete? Rolling on the coast. You're holding the whole pack up, Pete. Am I blinking?
No, you look good so far.
I don't know what happened. Well, shit broke loose.
Yeah, there's no way I was getting out of that one.
Dude, it's long. The thing ain't red.
Well, that wasn't smart.
What happened? I don't know what happened.
I stopped at the road, end of the road.
It was a racing incident, right?
I must have drove through a half a dozen trucks.
You want to stop, David?
Top of me.
You want to stop, David?
What's that?
Early. Where's everybody at?
Max first going to third.
Yeah, let's go 11 seconds ahead of me. He's fifth and sixth is.
Yeah, I thought we were stopping.
I thought I heard that too.
Yeah, I thought I did.
Two, if we work together, we could go to the front.
I did stop when a guy came out of the pit and just went on by. We got us in first place.
Yeah, I see that Ethan kid. He's sandwiched around. He laughed a couple people. Look like a something. Maybe. Hell, I don't know. He must not have got the memo.
Okay, let's go, two.
He's right in front of me. You guys want me to stop him? Still grappling.
Kind of hard. I can go by him, but he's just going to get right behind me.
Hell, we're still catching him at 2 seconds a lap, so we should be there in about 5 laps. The ride behind me is all about what's the guy in front of me is doing. Real time.
Yeah,
I'm
going
to
be. Ethan, you do that again, dude. I will take you out. You blocked it?
Yeah, I went low and used your draft, and as soon as I got to him, he cut across me and messed my nose up.
They're behind us, so Jerry said if you were David and Jared, you want to pick it up a little bit. I don't know what we're doing, so I don't know.
He's getting wrecked.
Kyle, don't do it.
That's just ridiculous. Can't hold a vine and he's blocking me like that.
Fucking one play decision there.
Sorry, Kyle, I didn't see that he was wrecked.
Yeah, he couldn't hold his line, then he blocked me again, wrecked himself, then came back and ran me in the rear end.
Okay, he's on the list. I didn't see that. I wasn't live, so I didn't see that.
Sorry, O'Neill, I wasn't trying to block you. I was trying to get out of your way after a smash wall.
Yeah, he made an aggressive move to go follow Ricky to get some grass, and I stayed low, and as soon as I got to him, he cut down right in front of me and almost took me out on that one.
I didn't see it. I would have booted him before. I didn't see that. I'm calling.
That's all good. I got my point across.
Yeah, my car's jacked.
It doesn't help too that basically everybody in here said stop and wait for everybody and he kept going.
Well, if the leaders want to let y'all pit, that's up to them. They're the leaders.
That was a beautiful save, Scott.
Yeah, it was my fault that happened, man. Come on, I'm thinking a little bit.
That's alright. Okay. Have fun.
Put the side grab and the weapon there.
A good race, fellas. Yeah, I'll post one up. Good race.
I'll see you there.
Y'all at Texas.